Although I'm going to be filming a home workout today, you just need a light set of weights and a resistance band for this one. We're going to get started in the center of that mat for our warm up. Those arms are going to reach up, let's lean to the left, back through center to the right. I'm filming this one on a Monday morning, it's snowing in April, of course. We're going to fold forward, little heel scoop at the bottom, bring those arms up to the top. Two more here. And we're going to bring the arms down, widen that stance, alternating lateral lunges. So you're sending the hips back here. That chest comes over the knee. Normally on a Monday morning, so I go in to the studio and prep in there, but I didn't want to draw this morning this now. Four, three, two. And we're going to wide-legged forward fold. We bring that chest forward through, hands come down. Walk over to the left. Back through center to the right. And come back. We'll walk those hands in behind. And slowly walk them back up. Hands come to the hips. Come back up. Give those hips a few shakes side to side. We're going to come to the back of that mat next. Those arms are going to reach up. Fold forward, walk out, two shoulder taps at the bottom. Try not to let those hips move from side to side. Remember to reach up. One, two, walk it back. Two more inchworms here. And last inchworm. Go for those two shoulder taps, and we're going to shift the hips back to downward dog. Let's walk it out. One, two, send those hips back. Downward dog, pedal it out. We're just going to move back and forth here from that down dog to high plank. Two wiggles through on those tippy toes. Last one here. That left leg will float up. Bring the knee to nose, hold it here. Float it back one more time. Knees to nose, and we'll bring that leg through. We drop the back knee. That elbow's gonna come down to ankle. We open up and rotate here. Last one. And those hands come down, frame the foot. Let's shift those hips back. And into that left hamstring. Slowly come back through center. We're going to pick up that back knee, come back through high plank, into that downward dog. We're going to go for 10 down dog mountain climbers. So you shift the hips up, drive that knee through. Last four, three, two, and one right into it. Right leg floats up, bring the knee to nose, hold here, and float back one more time. Knee to nose, that leg comes through for that low lunge. We drop the back knee, elbow comes down to ankle. We open up and rotate on that other side. Last one. And those hands come down, frame that foot. Shift those hips back, getting into that hamstring. Slowly come forwards. From here, we're just gonna bring that foot back. Send the hips back into a child's pose. I want this to be nice and active. So you're reaching those arms forward. And slowly come back up to table. We're just going to do a few rounds of cat-cow here. So undulating that spine, the crown of the head reaches forward. And you hollow out that core of the cat. And slowly come back to a neutral spine. We're gonna come back to our high plank, and we're slowly gonna walk those feet up outside the hands. So we're in a low yoga squat, we sink the hips down, driving the knees out here. Slowly raise up, forward fold, pause here. We're gonna come back down into that squat, so open up the feet, slowly sink the hips down. Driving those knees out with the elbows, slowly raise up one more time, pause. And we slowly make our way up to a full stand. A few shoulder rolls back. And forwards. We're gonna extend those arms out long, pulsing backwards through the chest here. We think I've been a bit more sore lately from running outside a little bit more, but my hips are a bit cranky this morning. Let's bring the hands down, same thing. Four, three, two, and one. We're going to go into those sidestep squats. Go down and to the other side. If you're coming down to touch the ground is too much, I just want you to do the squats like this. Okay. Widen that stance, nice and easy here to start, taking an extended warm up. Two, and one. Come back through center feet, shoulder width apart, just ready to straight bodyweight squats. Good job. Last one. We're gonna open up through the hip, right into a squat, okay? So open, squat. Two, last one. And widen the stance here for sumo squats, down and up. So we squeeze those glutes at the top. I'm gonna pop those heels at the bottom, come down, right, up, other side. Last one. And come on up, we reach those arms up, side to side one more time. And we're gonna finish off with a bit of cardio, just jogging on squats, shaking out those legs here. And those arms reach up, we drive the knees to chest with control. Bringing those elbows down. Two, and one, those hands come to chest, we're doing a cross step or a cross jack. So extend those arms. And ready to squat jacks or just squat calf raise if you don't want to hop, okay? Last few reps here. Last four. Three, two, and one. All right, grab a sip of water or coffee, whatever. Oh, I need that coffee. Okay, so what we're gonna start with this morning, I wanna start with our band actually, in Tabata set, okay? So we're gonna grab our band. That band is gonna go around the thighs, okay? So we pull it up. What we're gonna be starting with is that sidestep squat, like we did in the warm-up with that band. If you don't have a band, that's fine. We're doing that for 20 seconds, okay? Then we're gonna come down into our high plank, or sorry, into our tabletop position. We're gonna go for a bent leg raise with a pulse. One, two, down, okay? Then we'll switch to the other side. I think instead of Tabata, I'm gonna do 20 seconds of that sidestep squat, 20 seconds each side, and then we'll go into the next round, okay? I am gonna do four rounds though, okay? So it'll be 4 minutes of work, same as Tabata, but a little bit less rest. Okay, four, three, two, let's go. 20 seconds of those sidestep squats. Again, if it's too far for you to come down and touch the ground, we're just gonna sink low into that squat, like so. Okay? We're using that squat to come down and touch the ground. We're not leaning forward like this, okay? We sink low. Last one. And come on down. I'm gonna go with my left leg first. Bent leg with a pulse. One, two. We bring that knee to the elbow. That core is engaged, okay? I'll let you know when to switch legs. Last one. And switch sides right into it. Woo! One, two. Again, if you don't have a band at home, you can always put a weight in the crook of that knee. That also works here. We press that foot into the ceiling. Last one on this side. And we come back up right into it. Sidestep squats. Sorry, I just gotta fix this. It's too much. Round 2 of 4 here. We're pulling that band apart. 3, 2, and 1. Come on down, left leg first. Bent leg, little pulse. That core is engaged as the knee comes down. 1, 2, down. Good job. Doing 4 minutes here, last one here. And switch sides right into it. We're pressing that foot into the ceiling. 90 degrees in that leg. 10 seconds here, then we're back up for round 3. Last one. And back up on the feet. Here we go. Side step squats. This is where we get that heart rate up, okay, before we come to that tabletop. Pulling that band apart. So we're targeting the sides of the glutes with this side step. And then the table, that bent leg raise, target the back glutes. Last one. And come on down. Right into it, left leg. We press up. Focusing on lifting up that leg. Good job. Last one on this side. And switch legs. 20 seconds here. Then we're on our last round already. So we press that foot. Last one here, and come on up, last round. It's a good little glute burn. Side step squats. Ten seconds here. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1, come on down. Last round of this table. Bring that knee in with control. Good job, 90 degrees in that leg. Really focus on pressing that foot into the ceiling. And let's switch sides. Knee to elbow, press that foot up, little pulse at the top. 10 seconds here. Last 2. One more. And rest. All right. I'm gonna take that band off. That band is coming off. We're gonna go into another set here, then we'll get that heart rate up a little bit more, okay? I think I'm gonna keep that form, and I kinda liked it. So 4 minute set, 20 seconds each move, 3 moves, no rest in between, okay? I'll make it manageable. So, this next one, we're gonna grab our weights, okay? What we're gonna get into, we're gonna go for 2 punches. 1, 2, then we're gonna press, kick back, okay? Punch, punch, press. We tip forward through the hips, we kick back, okay? That's exercise number 1. Then we'll drop our weights. We're gonna go for 20 seconds here of toe touch jumping jacks. This can also be a step, okay? This is where we get that heart rate up. Then the last move that we're gonna do in each minute, okay, we'll come down into those ins and outs, alternating sides. Again, you can keep that other heel on the ground if you need a little bit more support. Then we'll come back up, grab those weights. Right, left, press, kick back, okay? Let's get right into it. This will be fun. 4 minutes, I might give a little bit of time to transition, we'll see. Okay? In 4, 3, 2, let's go. Punch, punch, press, kick back. So make sure we're turning that knee in the direction that we're punching here. Press, kick back. Good job. We straighten those arms with each of these moves. Last one. Press, kick back, drop the weights. Toe touch jumping jacks or that side to step jack. Okay? 5 seconds here. Last one. And come on down. This one's a little bit more fast paced. Bringing that knee into the chest. We're going to round two in 5 seconds. Two and one, back up. Grab those weights right into it. Punch, punch, press, kick back. Up, down, good job. Finish this last one, and we drop those weights right into those jacks. We add that toe touch like a little squat. Again, this is your modification. Last two, and one, come on down. Those ins and outs. I don't know if you can see this massive bruise I have on my knee. Every time I bend my knee, it's like, looks so much bigger. But smoked it off a spin bike on Friday when I went to class. Three, two, and one. Back up, grab those weights, let's go. Round three, up, down, punch, punch. Up, down. Good job. Up, down, we drop those weights. Toe touch jacks. This is round three. Flying through these. Last three, two, and one. Back down for those ins and outs. Driving that knee into the chest. Four, three, two, and one, back up. Last round here, okay? Punch, punch, up, down. So we straighten those arms. Up, down, we drop the weights. Toe touch jacks, last time. Three, two, and one, come on down. Last round here, 20 seconds of ins and outs. Ten seconds here. Trying to get those heels off the ground if you can. Four, three, two, and one. All right. Set number two is complete. Grab a sip here. All right, it's kind of a fun one. We are gonna put that band back on, okay? Want to give the glutes a little bit of a break there. So the band is gonna go, I think here. No, I'll put it down below. So we're gonna put it around the calves, so below the knee, okay? So first move that we're gonna do, no weight. We're gonna squat, kick to each side, okay? So as you kick, we're not trying to lean over here, okay? We're strong as we kick to the side, that left leg is stabilizing us. Then we're gonna grab one weight or two, it's really up to you. It's gonna come to the chest, squat jack with a press. Down, up. Okay, we get that heart rate up with that one. With both weights, it looks like this. Squat, press. Okay, that one's nice and quick. Then, last move that we're gonna do, we're gonna come down and go into those fire hydrants out to the side. Okay? We're gonna do two rounds each side for the fire hydrant. I think for this set, no, I'll keep the 20 second rounds. I like the 20 second ones. But I'll just give you a little bit of transition time if we need, okay? I feel like grabbing those weights in the middle of a set might cause that. All right. In four, three, two, and let's go. Squat, kick. So doing that 20 seconds each here, four rounds. We'll only do two rounds each side for the fire hydrant. So we're kicking that leg out to the side. Again, if you don't have a band here, that's fine. Just has a little bit more resistance. Last two, one more. Let's grab those weights. Squat, press. So we drive the weights up. Again, if you don't want to hop, it's just gonna be a squat and press. Okay, just like so. We drive those weights up. Last one. We're gonna come on down. I'm gonna go left leg first here for that fire hydrant. Out and in. So we're trying to bring that knee up to hip height. Last two. One more. And back up on the feet. Right into our squats. Kick. Okay, that was, we don't need transition time. And that standing leg is strong. We're not trying to lean to the side here. Down. Kick. And we wrap our weights right into it. Driving those weights up. Again, if you have pretty heavy weights at home, you can always do one weight. Or do this, just body weight squat jacks. Last two. Come on down, right leg here for that fire hydrant, okay? Out and in. Trying to bring that knee to hip height. If you want to bring that left forearm down, you can. Might help you open up to that hip a bit more. And back up on the feet. Right into it. Squat. Kick. We're halfway through. Last one. Grab those weights. Press. Squat jack with that overhead press. Sink low into that squat, you pull that band apart. Last one. And come on down, left leg for that fire hydrant. So we're pulling that leg up. 10 seconds here. Then we start our last round. Last one. Come back up. Whew. Definitely feel those glutes. Squat and kick last time. Last two. One more. Grab those weights. Squat jack with that press. Drive that weight up. Seconds here. Last two. One. And come on down, right leg for that fire hydrant. Last little bit of glute work here. Come on. 10 seconds. Two more. Last rep. And rest. Whew. All right. Turn that music down. We'll take that band off. It's our third set complete. These ones are going a little bit faster because they are only 4 minutes. Normally I do 6 minute sets, but we have no rest for these ones, so. Just need my coffee. Okay. I think I'm gonna do a forest battle. I really like this format right now. But I know I need to get more into the arms and the core. So what we're gonna do for this next one, okay, we'll start on our feet, grabbing those weights, okay? We're gonna go for a little side step here, high pull, lateral raise, okay? Nice and quick. That's exercise number one. Then we'll drop those weights, two jumping jacks, four high knees, nice and quick. Jack, jack, one, two, three, four. Slower version is just gonna be those tap jacks, okay? Then last 20 seconds, We'll come down, straight mountain climbers, okay, for 20 seconds. We come back up, okay? We grab those weights again, pull, raise, all right? So that first move is gonna just kind of set the tone for the workout, or for this set, okay? So let's go ahead and go nice and quick, okay? 4 minutes here, 20 seconds apiece, no rest. 4, 3, 2, let's go, first 20, high pull, lateral raise. Again, if the weights you have at home are too heavy for that lateral raise, just do straight pulls, okay? Like so. Good job. Last one. And drop those weights right into it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. We have those mountain climbers next. 1, 2, come on down. Run it out here. Whatever pace you need. Ten seconds to go. Should get a good shoulder burn from this one. 3, 2, back up. Grabbing those weights right into it. Pull, raise. It's a good thing that this one's only 20 seconds. We're not swinging those weights, okay? Pull, raise, let's drop those weights. 2 jacks, 4 high knees. Getting that heart rate up here. We have those mountain climbers in 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, come on down. Trying to pick a pace that you can maintain here for the full 20 seconds. Five seconds to go. 2, back up. We're halfway through this one. Whew. This is a good amount of time for us at 4 minutes. Quickly bang it out, you don't get tired of the same exercises. Last one. Drop those weights. Sometimes when I do really long sets, so like 12 minute periods, I get kind of tired of the exercise. 10 seconds here. Last 2 jacks. And come on down. Run it out with those mountain climbers. We have 1 round left after this. Driving those knees to chest. Three, two, and back up. Grab those weights. Whew. High pull lateral raise last time. Ten seconds here. And we drop those weights, jumping jacks. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Last one. And come on down for those climbers, last time here. Seconds to go. Three, two, and one. All right. Grab a sip. That's set number 4. We're going for just about 29 minutes here, okay? Going to get into another set, similar format. But I want to get into that core a little bit more, okay? So what we're going to be doing, first move, okay? I'm going to go into squat with a calf raise, nice and quick, okay? Down, up, okay? Okay, nice and quick here. Exercise number two, we'll go into those sprawls down and back. Again, this can also be a step back and up. If you really hate sprawls, you can stay nice and low and tap back in that squat position as well, if you don't want to do the up and down, okay? We'll do those sprawls, then we're gonna come down. The last move here that we will do, we're gonna come down, push through, then we bring the knees to chest, extend, down. One, two, knees in, extend so that those legs are with control, down, okay? So that'll be our third move. I'm just gonna unplug this charger because sometimes it has a tendency of overheating the camera. Okay, let's get right into this one. Starting with those squat calf raises, nice and quick. Then we go to the sprawls, okay? In four, three, two, let's go. Come up on those tippy toes, nice and quick. So 4 minutes here. Two, and one, right to those sprawls. 20 seconds here. Always the option to step this back, step it up. Last one, and come on down. Here we go, two push throughs. We bring those knees in, extend, down. One, two, knees in, extend, down. One, two, back up on the feet, right into it. Squat calf raise, whatever pace you can maintain here. This one, I feel like each set's gone progressively a little bit harder. And switch to those sprawls. Again, your option here was squat taps instead. If you wanna alternate as well, you can come down, tap, tap, and then sprawl. And we come on down. Here we go. Push through, knees in, extend, down. So with those push throughs, you bring the shoulders off the mat. One, two, knees in. Back up on the feet, right into it. Coming up onto those tippy toes. We have two rounds left here. Two, and one. Second last time we're doing those sprawls. Last one. Come on down. Whew. Push through. Push through. Knees in. Extend. Down. 10 seconds. We start our last round. Come on up. Whew. Starting to feel those quads. Bringing those heels up. This is our last set of these three. And switch back to those sprawls. Ten seconds. Last one. And come on down. Push through, knees in, extend, down. In, out, down, last rep. And rest. Ooh. All right, grab a sip here. Great job. We've been going for 35 minutes here on the nose. I want to get into the core a little bit more. I'm going to do that same. So I'm going to do 30 seconds this time for each move, but we're going to go through continuously, and I'll only go through 3 rounds, okay? It's going to be a little different, though, because we'll have 2 rounds each leg, so I'm going to do some lunges, okay? So what we'll do for the lunge, we're going to go into a reverse lunge, kick, back, knee drive. Reverse, tip forward, back, knee drive, okay? From the front, it looks like this. Reverse lunge, kick, back, up. So we'll do 30 rounds each, 30 seconds each leg twice through, okay? So the legs will be 4 rounds, the abs will not. Then from there, we're gonna come down, grabbing those weights, okay? Scooching the bum up a little bit. We're gonna go into a skull crusher here. We drop one leg at a time, skull crusher, skull crusher. Then we'll drop both, chest press, okay? Skull crusher, chest press, both legs drop. If you wanna just stick with one leg at a time, you can, that's completely fine. Then we'll drop those weights, we'll flip over to the side, okay? And we're gonna go into two-way mountain climbers. That knee comes outside the elbow, we kick it back, knee comes across. Knee to elbow and across. So you float that leg in the air before you bring it across the other knee, okay? Let's get right into it. Left leg's gonna be going first. Grabbing those weights and having them on either side of the mat I find is helpful for when you come down into that core, okay? This one's a bit much right now. Okay. In 4, 3, 2, and whoopsie. Let's go. Left leg. Reverse, kick, back, knee drive. You don't have to add that hop. You can. Reverse, kick, back, knee drive. So we're here for 30 seconds, not 20. Good job, 10 seconds. Last one. Come on down. Grab those weights. We drop one heel, skull crusher. Skull crusher, both heels drop, chest press. So you bring those weights right down to the ears of the skull crusher. Then we open up the chest for that chest press. Those arms should be parallel for the skull crusher. Last one, 2. We flip it over, those weights come to the side. Two-way mountain climbers. Knee to elbow and across. Seconds here. I'm going to give us a 10 second rest in between rounds, okay? Last 2. One more. And rest. Grab a quick sip. We're going into that right leg next. 4, 3, 2. Right into it. Kick, back, knee drive. So tip forward through the hips. Reverse, kick, back, up. Ten seconds here. So we tip forward through those hips to elevate that back heel. Last one. Come on down. Grabbing those weights. Skull crusher. Skull crusher. Into that chest press. Bringing those weights and the heels down with control here. Keeping that low back glued to the mat. Last one. And let's flip it over for those two-way mountain climbers. Round 2. Up and across. Bringing that knee up with control. Those hands are right below our shoulders. And 10 seconds here. I'll give you that 10 second rest in between rounds. Last two. One more. And rest. 10 seconds here. We have that double round coming up, so we'll do 30 seconds each leg. All right. Three, two, left leg back. Let's go. 30 seconds here. Reverse, kick, back, knee drive. Working on that single leg balance. Seconds on this side, we'll go right into that right leg. Whew. One more here. Switch legs, right into it. Reverse, kick, back, knee drive. Bringing that heel up. Seconds here, and we're on the mat for that core. Last one. And come on down, grabbing those weights. Dropping those heels with control, right into that chest press. Here, we flip it over and finish off with those two-way mountain climbers. Last rep, and let's flip it over. We bring that knee to elbow and across. Halfway there, last 15 here. Last three reps. And rest. Whew. All right. We are going to do a finisher, okay? So a final quick 2 minute finisher here for this finisher. All cardio and core, no equipment required, okay? Just body weight for this one. What we're going to do is a squat jack to a star jump. Squat jack, star. If that's too much, we're gonna squat, come in, out. Squat, in, out. That's your version without the hop. So 30 seconds there, then we're gonna come down, okay? And go into alternating V ups, reaching for the opposite foot for 30 seconds. We come back up, right into that squat jack to star jump, okay? Let's get right into it. Let's do 2.5 minutes, and the last round will be 15 seconds each, okay? So two rounds, 30 seconds, last round, 15 each, okay? In four, three, two, let's go. Squat to start, down, together, out. So it's important, this is a squat, okay? We're not just popping the feet out. Here, and we're down for that first round of V-ups. And come on down, right into our V-ups. Reach for that opposite foot. If this is too much, you can do those clap sit-ups or bicycles, okay? That is your option. Seconds here. Last two. One. And back up on the feet. Bring to our squat. Start. We have a minute and a half left here. Halfway. This is our last round, it's 30 seconds. squat to that star jump. And come on down, V-ups. Last round is 30. We have 1 minute left. Using that core to reach for that foot. 10 seconds here. Last two. One more. Back up on the feet, last 30 seconds. Squat to start. We're just here for 15. Last one. And come on down. Last round of these V-ups. Ten seconds to go. Last three, two, one more rep. And rest. Whew. All right, that was just about 45 minutes of work, 46 according to my watch. Hope you enjoyed that one. I like playing around with that new format. Thank you so much, and have a great rest of your day. Thanks.